guys, back here with another video today. And today I'm going to show you how we bale straw. And I got my cable delivered for my drone, so I'm also going to get you guys some drone footage. So stay tuned and thanks for watching.
They settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids, and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, up to the east you can still read his words of love.
The dust up.
Come on.
All week long, it's a farm in town. They're making that money grow. Tractors, plows with flashing lights, backing up a two-lane road. they take one last lap around. That sun up high goes down, and then it's on. Come on, girl, kick it on back, Z71 like a Cadillac. We go way out where there ain't nobody. We turn this cornfield into a party. Pedal to the floorboard and up in a portal, burning up a back row song. Park it and we pile out, baby, watch your step now. Better have your boots on. Kick the dust up, back it on up. Fill your cup up, let's tear it up, up, and kick the dust up.
Kick the dust up, kick the dust up.
Bar downtown, they got a line of people way out the door. $10 drinks, it's packed inside. I don't know what they're waiting for. Got me a jar full of clear, and I got that music for your ear. And it's like knock, knock, knock goes the diesel. If you really wanna see the beautiful people, we go way out where there ain't nobody. We turn this cornfield into a party. Pedal to the floorboard, hit up in a four-door, burning up a back row song. Park it and we pile out, baby, watch your step now. Better have your boots on. Kick the dust up, let's back it on up. Fill your cup up, let's tear it up, up, and kick the dust up. Just follow me down neath the 32 bridge, y'all will be glad you did. Kick it. We go way out where there ain't nobody. This cornfield into a party. Pedal to the floorboard, hit up in a four-door, burning up a back row song. Park it and we pile out, baby, watch your step now. Better have your boots on. Kick the dust up, back it on up. Fill your cup up, that's what's up, up. Let's kick the dust up.
Turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed for turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink.
Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first, 'cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth.
Don't blink, Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning in.
So we got finished baling, and me and Dad are going to go around and pick up all these pods of straw. So like I said in that hay video that I made, how that grabber works is first Dad will squeeze the pod with the grabber, then the claws will dig in to hold the pod, and then a piece of twine like you just saw will go around the pod, and that will hold all of them together. And then when he goes to unload the pod, first you'll see the claws come out of the bales, and then you'll see the squeeze release, and that'll lift up, and that's how you set them down. And here comes Shane and his first gen to help us. Here's Shane's first gen. It's a 1991 Dodge 12-valve Cummins. Is from that wheat field that you saw in my previous video where I showed you our wheat harvest. Mini. Thanks for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notifications button so that you don't miss a video. Thanks for watching.